came in the rows and left low in the
top. Da da da, 100 rounds on a gra da da. Real one like a shot da da. She my little vibe, my little ah ah ah. Bad girl don't run from nobody like ah. Rude boy want me touching.
1 hour later.
Reagan, did you seriously have to crash the gender reveal?
Girl, yes. I'm literally sick of Mia. Throughout all the years, she's always been the unproblematic one. Now, all of a sudden, this bitch switches up and now she's 5 months pregnant and getting married to my ex-boyfriend.
But Reagan, it's not like she knew he was your ex. None of us did, actually.
Oh, and let's not forget my current boyfriend is missing.
Reagan, he's not missing. Maybe there was a family emergency and he had to go.
Well, he would have told me.
I'm still in shock about what happened.
And that bitch just walked off as if nothing happened. Now if I would have dragged that bitch, then what? But anyway, I need to find my boyfriend.
Girl, I just said he's not missing.
Okay, horse bitch, how would you know?
Don't get me started, bacon hoe.
Girls, stop. Poppy, you obviously wouldn't know if he was missing or not. Reagan, I'm sure he's not missing. He will be back, I hope.
Where's Elias and Cammy?
They went home, and I told them we're all gonna meet up tomorrow to help Reagan.
Help me with what?
Finding James.
Okay, well, we're all gonna meet up tomorrow. So let's get some shut-eye. Bye, y'all.
Bye, Reagan. I'll see you in the morning.
Well, I can already tell tomorrow is gonna be irritating. Guess I'm asleep now.
But make sure you'll have watched the entire Reagan series to know what is going on.